Hello everyone, welcome to this Overwatch stream. Just finished playing Bully Scholarship Edition for about an hour, so we're going to probably do an hour of Overwatch here, then probably call it a night. There's currently the Ashes Deadlock Challenge currently taking place, so we're going to hopefully go through this and get the skin. And at the minute, we've got Total Mayhem mode, which is, as many people will know, is probably one of my favourite modes in the game. So we're going to play a few games. Probably do an hour or so and then call it a night. So we're into a game. Let's jump into it. Might go this way, try and flank around.
Think you can keep up with me?
Much obliged. Hey.
Let's party up! I'm back in fight!
Oh, I'm going for the kill!
there.
Play of the game.
An 18 player kill streak. Next game. Also, this now we have the crossplay feature is now live as well. So I'm gonna hopefully be doing some streams with other people, whether it be on my stream or on other people's streams. So again, if you want to keep out when I'll be playing, if I'm playing on other people's streams, I will do so. I'll let people know on my Twitter, which is at gibbo42_twitch.
Buddy hop!
Did I just do that self-destruct just to take out their D.Va? Abso-fucking-lutely I did. God damn it. Let's go. Yes! Get in. Two out of two.
To be appreciated.
Almost level 69.
Don't show them.
Level 69, nice. I'm just going to cancel search. I'm just going to nip to the loo and I will be back in a second, probably play about one or two more games, then call it a stream. So be right back. Here I'm back, so let's get back into this.
Welcome to Rialto. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Of course, we're going D.Va. Yes! That worked perfectly. Absolutely worth it just to get that Mei.
in the game.
I think that's where I'm going to leave it for tonight. So So if you're watching this on YouTube, thanks for watching. I stream live on twitch.tv/gibbo42. If you want to see when I'll be going live, it's on my Twitter, which is at gibbo42_twitch. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. See ya.